Another function of the contacts platform is allowing you to segment and sort out the information. So in the future, if you need to export that information out, or you want to use it for different campaigns or automations, you can have it all safe and sound in one place. So to sort out the informations, we have added the tabs right here to allow you to sort based on the contact owners that the conversation is assigned to, labels that has been attached to all these users by adding them through the inbox or by going to settings and creating new labels, the list function, which we will be covering next. Lastly, if those fields does not satisfy you in the segmenting that you want to do, then you can press the more filters functions to add those specific filters where you want to separate customers off by. Maybe by your custom fields that you've set, maybe just by the appointment date of the meeting that they've booked for you. You can use that to kind of sort that information properly to find the groups of customers that you need. After you sorted out all the contacts that you want to get onto our platform, you can select the left button or choose the contacts that you've sorted out by selecting them all and pressing them to add to list. By adding them to a list, you can then use the campaigns function to allow for broadcast. You can also add them to a list to trigger automations that you've previously set. As for the list functions, you can actually create these unique lists to help you on campaigns and also for automations where you want to segment customers into different groups. So for the list functions, you can press the top right blue button, create list, to create the list that you want for your usage. After you've created your list, you can press into the list function to import the information that you want, such as the contacts that you want, or if you've already imported all the information you need from a list, you can go back to the list main function, hover over the list you want to export, then press the export button to get the file you need.